Hello everyone, the Detonator98 back, here to play Outlast Whistleblower on the PlayStation 5. The DLC set before, during, and after the events of Outlast. Now we're playing Waylon Park. Pretty sure I am awake.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help you.
Pervert.
You get on these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral decision.
What do you hope? They're not happy about it?
Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
Two hours earlier. What could have happened 2 hours ago? That email to Miles.
Clark. They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway?
You're Waylon Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page?
We're headed out to the lake.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient will be coming and I'll kill
them. They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here.
Park?
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging in faces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out, and we're blind inside his head.
Chamber.
Sorry.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
Yes.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation.
Doing my work.
They're bringing him in.
No! No, not again! No!
No! He's breaking free.
Yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat.
Yeah.
Quickly, Mr. Park. It will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. In 5 seconds. 4, 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
positioning imaging plates.
You're finished, Mr. Waylon Park. Leave. Don't expect anything but honesty, my friend.
All right.
Sure, hold on.
Thanks. You need to exit the room.
That's what I'm doing. At least Waylon doesn't have to wear professional clothes. Uh-oh.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle.
Somehow there goes laptop.
To think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Double no.
Mr. Blair. That was brave indeed, Waylon. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
That ain't light. Images out of my eyes. Another wall rider. Laying me out.
Yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
This place is falling apart.
Where the fuck are you trying to go? Come back here!
More slaughters happening.
Bad idea. We get out of here through reception, and then Merc Tactical will clean it up.
If they get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here within...
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention. You want responsibility for every legally shaky thing you did on the Murkoff Company payroll? I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about that. This just has to stop.
You're scared. You're not thinking straight. Let me make something clear. You try to radio outside for help. I'm gonna give you a whole new subgroup to be scared of.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
This didn't hear me in the vents. Hello.
From a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
If I use storm time, patient.
No! No! Stop! Stop! Liar! Stop!
What happens? Back here.
He's one of them. Lock it down. Now.
See through the glass a little bit.
Thank you.
Ugh. Cannibal. Somewhere I'm gonna play Until Dawn on the PS5. Hey.
Don't you look at us. I love him.
Reminds me of Carver from Blair Witch. And like his hair, his beard. His arm looks burnt, or some kind of infection. I'm already scared. Has nothing to do with getting the fuck out of here. Sorry, I'm not your meal. Okay, I'm using the camera and unlocking the handcuffs at the same time. Error! So much for that guy. Ah. How do these guys get around? Those are weak bricks.
You were mine!
No, I wasn't. And that space there looks safe. Like every door behind you guys. I actually wonder what's in this room. Did I miss a door? Stalking me. Oh. Wait a minute. Nothing. Didn't see me. Did not see me. Did not see me. He did not see me. I managed to escape this maniac. Time for you. Just gotta follow the pipes. At least. There we go. I guess. Head full of splinters. 237. E237. Oh shit. Oh, that was close. You're one wimpy security guard. Now. Oh. I can't believe these guys got a cannibal for a patient. A thing in this fog. Nope. On the open. Ah! What did I trip on? Why is this even a room in a tower? Go the wrong way.
Get back!
Okay, maybe not. Oh, actually, I did just go on the right route now. Thank you.
I would like to kill him. As would I.
Not these guys again. Tossing a head.
Smile, fart. Smile, fart.
Ah! Sorry, you're not getting me. There are even two doors on this tower.
It's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Finally, I got to this radio. Yeah. We're coffee. That's with the patient. I got a killer boss.
Waylon, you couldn't just keep your mouth. You couldn't just play along.
It's you who needs to die. Watch, I managed to sneak past Walker without being spotted.
Attention, Murkoff personnel. An emergency evacuation is in process. Please proceed immediately to the administrative block to exit.
Another poor soul.
Our advisors remain.
Don't be afraid, you're doing his work.
No more sickness! No more nightmares!
Fuck you! Fuck you, you filthy grease of shit! Come here! I'm not the sick one!
Don't you fucking look at me!
No more sickness! No more nightmares!
Oh god!
Sorry about you guys.
It's not even human anymore! Block it! Shut it in!
I know this area. Maybe. Look at all this dust. Why he decided to stop chasing me? Good reason to give. Good reason to make him chase me. But I made it out. Going near that. Damn. I need to see that. Somebody's toying with me. I prefer the toy then. That guy's gone.
Doctor.
where I was trapped in the electricity. I wonder if they could ever make an Outlast movie. I could stay true to the game. That'd be really cool. That we could see Miles and Waylon's faces. Ah, jeez. That far, just one little hop. That'd be that big of a drop. It's creepy to hear voices like that when you're squeezing through stuff. I don't.
Water to drill a hole in it. shoot.
There he is. What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait. For once, we agree.
Ah. I'm useless. You're the one who's useless. It's fucked up in the head. Jesus. Huh. Please don't spot me. Get away from me! I just walked. Here. Made it.
Oh God! Oh God! He's okay. Tell me he's okay. Why? Would you do something like this, Lisa? Rather die than be with me.
I'm not gay. I can't even climb onto this.
Can we continue?